Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, in his commentary on Srimad Bhagavatam called Sarartha Darshini, he gives four comparisons. He compares Bhagavatam to four objects. The first comparison is, he compares Bhagavatam with a lamp, Adhyatma Deepam. Because Bhagavatam describes the science of the Supreme Absolute Truth and destroys the nisains or the darkness of this material existence, Srimad Bhagavatam is compared to a lamp. And the second comparison is, Srimad Bhagavatam is like the sun. So Bhagavatam destroys the misconceptions of demons and gives joy to the devotees. Just like when sun rises, all the rogues and thieves cannot function the way they could function in the night. And Srimad Bhagavatam is compared to sun that can dissipate the misconceptions of demoniac people and that gives joy to devotees. That's why Bhagavatam is compared to sun. And the third comparison, Srimad Bhagavatam is compared to a tasty fruit, Nigamakalpataror Galitam Phalam. So Srimad Bhagavatam reveals the pure transcendental rasas exchanged between the Supreme Lord and His devotees, Madhura Rasa. Bhagavatam describes pure bhakti. That's why Bhagavatam is compared to a tasty fruit. And the fourth comparison was, Srimad Bhagavatam was compared to Mohini Murti. What did the Supreme Lord do in His incarnation as Mohini Murti? He has distributed the nectar to the devotees, means the demigods, and He has not given that nectar to the demons who are not qualified to accept this nectar. Even this Rahu was trying to drink the nectar, Mohini Murti has immediately beheaded that Rahu. Similarly, the essence of Srimad Bhagavatam is revealed to pure devotees who have no motivations behind their practice of bhakti and who have no interruptions. So when the purity of intent is there, Bhagavatam messages are revealed. So Bhagavatam reveals the confidential truths and messages to sincere devotees, and the message of Bhagavatam is hidden from demoniac people, materialistic people. So thus Bhagavatam is compared to a lamp, a sun, a fruit and Mohini Murti. Thank you.